I'm Stephen Chu. I'm a professor at Stanford University in the physics department and also in medical school in the molecular and cellular physiology. I think chemistry has in the past developed into a role where we've become quite used to and quite dependent on products that are largely come out of feedstocks due to fossil fuels, oil and natural gas. If you think about, again, going back to climate change and sustainability, there are several things. So the question is, in packaging containers and in all these other products that we use and gotten used to using, we need a new chemical revolution, and you want to recycling rather than using the oceans and the rivers and everything else as a garbage dump. And my career in life and look forward, I can honestly say that there's no place else I'd rather be, no profession I'd rather be in than as a scientist. And it still continues to excite me.